Hello, my loyal viewers. Welcome back to another video. You might think I'm feeling a bit, talking a bit sad. Well, not really. Just talking. So, I'm not getting really in on visiting Nizza now. Nizza's now the safest place you can possibly be in. No kidding. Here's bones, and I can literally grow trees in the Nizza, I'm pretty sure. Yeah, there's Nizza trees, but are they in this update? I don't really know. I mean, I could obviously grow them in my mind, but I'll try a bit here. A 9 bone. Ah, really? Whoa, it looks so different. No, it took one. I seriously, I'm going to go to the overworld. But, well, yeah. No. No stone can be sapling. If it doesn't decay, I have to break them by hand. Amazing if trees actually grew without oatmeal. Imagine that. That'd be very funny, eh? Well, it's funny, but it'd be cool. Yeah, I'm hoping to at least get survived the ghost without dying. It's my main goal. And I'm doing pretty good now. I'm almost full iron. I have a dumb sword, and it's not a piece of metal, and that one betrayer. He's like, okay, that's enough. I've had enough of you. Yeah, well, I'm sorry, but you can't kill me. I just leave the game if you do. Is it funny that way? One, two. I think they actually might be decaying. Yeah, my tree population is growing. And I just realized, I'm pretty sure it's my the same. Two blocks. Imagine how first person forgot that you can destroy trees in the river. Or imagine if this is packed, but this doesn't actually wake up it, so yeah. It wasn't in the game. And now it is. Okay. fly. No, that's not good there. Man, no one has even dared to come into Nizza. Oh, it's bizarre. Let's break it with first, he's wanting to do it. I'm kidding, it's important to break it. And I wanted to go to the overall for a long time. Close down here. This person's done really well for himself. Is there any ores in any of these? My dad is so lit. I've realized something. That means I can do something incredible. So first, this bucket. Thank you. Why is it? This almost works with this. Now let's dig this way. Let's keep getting this quartz so that I can start. This much bone meal. So I wonder if since they can grow, like when decay, would they be able to grow? They can't grow anymore in the real world. I have some more dirt. I think I've got the dirt there actually. Giving life to the underlands. Wahahahaha. Thank you. go. Millions of great I've never made before. This is the first time for everything. No clue why. Someone leaves the smelting turned into bricks and multiple bricks. You get exactly what you need. Six bricks. It's not one. It's not one. Sorry. For my hiccups. Ow, that's actually hurting me. Thank you. Sits it out. Yeah. It'll be the way down there. Might as well take it. That's worse. The idea that I was thinking of is using a close and dive. That's what it was. I can't really do that, can I? Nope. I cannot. Thank you. can click the furnace like this. Why did it make that noise? There's literally nothing. Nothing does. I just can't believe it. Okay, next episode, I think we're going to be on the next thing, which is, well, market. See you guys in that video.